Hi, Jerry.
Hi.
Hi. You participated in Aspen's Laboratories of Democracy initiative. Why is this kind of transatlantic exchange important to you?
You know, as we build relationships and figure out how to solve all the world's problems, programs like this are key to making that happen. It's been such an incredible experience to work with my German counterparts to see if there's ideas that we can surface to solve those issues.
So, you've been in Stuttgart for 3 days now, talking about the challenges that we face on both sides of the Atlantic, visiting different companies. You had meetings with members of the state government here in Baden-Württemberg. So, what were your highlights and what are the takeaways from this exchange here?
Oh my, the highlights. The biggest highlight, I think, is the building of these relationships. Personal relationships. And that came from the discussions usually after either the meeting or a tour where we could sit down and exchange ideas and talk about what we saw, the differences that we may have with other people across the ocean, and also those things that are actually closer to alike or that we face the same problems. Those were incredible discussions that we had and very valuable.
All right, so would you recommend to other legislatures to do this program next year?
This is an incredible program, a program that has opened my eyes to things at my age I thought would never be exposed to. Things that we need to deal with and opportunities for us to work together on so many issues. This program is incredible, and I indeed would advise anybody that has the opportunity to do this program to do so.
All right, thank you so much, Jerry. Thank you for being here in Stuttgart, and thank you for being part of this.
Well, thank you so much for the opportunity. What an incredible 3 days it's been. Thank you.
Thank you.